Hey, Joaquin, I'm out here with Apollis Hester, wide receiver for the Patriots. You guys had one heck of a game tonight. How'd it go? I mean, it was going a little back and forth. You guys knew it was going to be a tough dogfight out there, and it was. So what were you guys able to do to come back and win this thing?
All right, well, at first we started slow. We started real slow. And, you know, that's all right. That's okay, because sometimes in life you're going to start slow. That's okay. We told ourselves, hey, we're going to start slow. We're going to keep going fast. We're going to start slow, but we're always, always going to finish fast. No matter what the score was, we're going to finish hard. We're going to finish fast. Yeah, they had us the first half. I'm not going to lie. They had us. We weren't defeated, but they had us. But it took guts. It took an attitude. That's all it takes. That's all it takes to be successful is an attitude. And that's what our coach told us. He said, hey, it's going to be tough. It's going to be hard. You're going to go out there. You're going to battle. You're going to fight. You're going to do it for one. You're going to do it for one another. Do it for each other. You're going to do it for yourself. You're going to do it for us. And you're going to go out with this win. And we believe that. We truly did. And it's an awesome feeling. It's an awesome feeling when you truly believe that you're going to be successful. Regardless of the situation, regardless of the scoreboard, you're going to be successful because you put in all the time, all the effort, all the hard work, and you know that it's going to pay off. And if it doesn't pay off, you continue to give God the glory. If you still lose the game, you continue to get each other's back. And that's what we realized. Win or lose, we realized that we were going to be all right. It was going to be okay. We're gonna keep smiling. It was awesome. Awesome.
Paul's always got a smile on his face. Talk about attitude. This guy's got attitude, awesome. If you guys can tell. We met earlier this week, and this was the enthusiasm I saw.
It's the mindset. Yes, ma'am. Hey, you can do anything you put your mind to. Never give up on your dreams. Keep smiling no matter what you're going through. If you fall down, just get up. If you can't get up, your friends are there to help you up. Your mama's there. Your daddy's there. God's there. Hey, I'm there to help you up. You're there. It's going to be all right. Just keep smiling, ma'am.
Man, along with all the football highlights you guys have gotten tonight, some motivational speaking courtesy of Apollis Hester. Man, great game tonight, buddy.
Yes, so ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Happy for you guys. This guy with one touchdown and a whole lot of sass coming out here. For the Eastview Patriots. All right, guys, we'll send it back to you.
Wow. All right, couple of comments that come to mind immediately. Number one is that's in the Interview Hall of Fame.
Can
that was incredible.
Can we please have that guy on every single week?
Can we
have
him for every show? The second thing that comes to mind is, I don't know about you, but I'm ready to run through a brick wall.
If he doesn't make it as
a
football player,
he pumped me up.
He should be an inspirational speaker. That is incredible.